Patient suffered a gym injury and came to us for help straightening her finger. She has nearly 90 degrees flexion contracture, hence there is compensatory hyperextension at the knuckle. The procedure involved a capsulectomy to extend the finger, advancement of the central slip, and pinning the finger in extension. The patient will return for a pin removal in 4 weeks. Let us know what you think about this case in the comments below.